This changed everything. And this became the new normal. So while this isn't news to anyone, how we responded to all of this with surgical precision might just be. These are just some of the 10 million plus COVID tests administered to date in one of our more than 4,000 testing locations nationwide. Not to mention the millions we've helped stay at or return to their jobs and schools. This has been an effort like no other. This is the COVID-19 vaccine, an unprecedented achievement in itself. It's exactly what the world needed when the world needed it. This is the vaccine's successful delivery to our CVS health locations across the country and to nearly 10,000 locations in neighborhoods everywhere. This is a map that can't be rivaled. These are some of the nearly 25 million doses we'll be administering each month. This is one of the more than 90,000 trusted and trained pharmacists, technicians, and nurse practitioners ready to be deployed anywhere. And this is one of the 40,000 long-term care facilities they'll be delivering the vaccine to. Because with over 85% of the U.S. population living within 10 miles of a CVS, we were literally built for this. So this is how we're going to put an end to this virus. It's an unprecedented achievement, and exactly what the world needs when the world needs it.